All right, Noah, thank you. And as the closure takes place, library staff are encouraging visitors to go check out their other branches. They have locations in Alsea, Monroe, and Philomath. They're all open for their regular hours. Plus, they offer many of the same services like weekly story times, computer access, and holds pickup. Now, the Corvallis Library will be back open on November 19th.